Welcome to another episode of Animal Cove. Today we're here to show you guys how to care for gerbils, Mongolian gerbils. This is our female Mongolian gerbil. Her name's Frost. She has a really beautiful colour coding. Gerbils are really inquisitive pets. They're not really on the handleable side, however, if you tame them well, they can be really nice pets. So, starting from the basics, step one. When buying the right gerbil, make sure you always look for a gerbil that is, you know, inquisitive, fast, has all, like, no injuries on its body, you know, ready to, you know, visit the world and everything. That's our other male gerbil. She's a Mongolian gerbil as well. She has a really different coating, however, you know, I quite like it as well. It's a black one with white stripes, white tashes on it. So, the first step one is setting up your terrarium or whatever you have, vivarium, glass tank, aquarium. So the first thing you need to do is buy the substrate. The substrate can include hay, sand, not building sand, but you know, commercial sand, wood shavings. Use anything. Research on the internet and use anything that's appropriate for your gerbils. Don't get pine shavings in newspaper because they are, recent research has suggested that they are poisonous to rodents. All rodents, not just gerbils. So, step two, or still on to step one, make sure that you have all the essentials that every gerbil cage should have, like every cage, you know, every animal should have. So, you fill it up very high because gerbils they love digging. So, you can see that it's about that high if you put my hand. It would be about 1.5 palms full of hay, of wood shavings and substrate. So then you put a hide. We've got a big house here in the side of the cage. And they can still climb on this. That's why we have our food bowl on top. And yeah, the gerbils really like digging in there. And then we also have another hide. It enters through there. And what we did was we just put the log through. And then on the bottom there, we have a small hide, which the gerbils can enter, and they really like it because they burrow there and sleep during the night. And they really like it because it's nice and cozy and warm. So it's good for the gerbils. And then what we do, once we've got the substrate ready and the hides, we can place, you know, some decorative things. So we have some branches here. We cover them with hay so it kind of blends into the environment. And also it's good for the grip of the gerbils, like the hermit crab as well, mentioned in our other video. So they like climbing on this to reach the top of their house, and this one's just for decorations. They don't use this much, but you know, it's pretty good anyway. So then we have a food bowl. Gerbils basically eat anything. They eat so many things. So what we have here, we gave them some broccoli, carrots, apple. They can eat so many things, but make sure not to feed them egg. No, I'm sorry, you can feed them egg, actually. Scrambled or boiled, anything. Just do your research, make sure that you've got all the safe foods in your gerbil's house, and yeah. So, then we have a water bottle. This hangs on the side. Gerbils drink a lot, actually. I've had to refill this bottle 5 times in the past 3 days that we've had our gerbils. So it hangs on the side like this, and the gerbils put their mouth on this and the water comes out. Make sure that you put tap, it can be bottled water, preferably, but if you don't, then make sure, well, if you live in a safe country that has safe water, such as Singapore, England, America, then you can use tap water as well. So, yeah. And then make sure that you fill your hides with... Make sure you fill your hides with hay and some of the substrate because they love to dig into their house. And on the bottom here, in the den on the bottom of the cage, we've filled our den with hay. And there's the black one right there, just sitting inside the den. And yeah,